blessed by God to have a movie, Glory Road, to have a chance to visit the President of the United States, to win an ESPY Award, to be put on a box of Wheaties, you understand? And then said, what's left out there? And we said, Hall of Fame. Hall of Fame is something that is given to someone who has, one of the best in the world. And my teammates and I, we are Hall of Famers. And all the awards that I've been blessed with in between them, they're all just part of an individual who had strong values and faith, was not afraid to go out and pursue, not being a pioneer, but strongly walking by faith. Networking is something that I did not have as much as what you all have today. So the strongest tool that you have is to go and network. And then the core values that you have for yourself personally, what do you want in life? That's something that we should lay down sometimes and say, when I grow up, I want to be. And then go for it. And when you say those things, they gotta feel good. And I said I want to be a professional basketball player, and I know it's segregation, racism, and things like that, because I felt so positive. It made me feel good to know that that's what I want. All you little skinny N-word black trash, And it hurt me, but I said, I'm gonna show you. I show them by utilizing what type of action? Positive action. That's what. So how do I look back at this? My legacy is sharing with you all right now. I'm telling you, what it was yesterday, what are we witnessing, exercising today. This is a great time in our lives. You gotta look at that. And tomorrow is what you want. And you'll notice how when I talk to you, I never say goodbye. What do I say? We continue. I really believe that if I am blessed with another day on this earth, if I'm blessed with another day on this earth, I'm going to always try to make that day just a little better than the day before. Coach Haskins said to us when we won the national championship, hey, I'm a national championship. I had one more year. He said, when you come back to school, Devil said, don't come back here with your old game. I said, what are you talking about? Don't come back here with your old game. You already won a national championship. You already the best of the best. So with a positive attitude, you always try to do what? You're gonna work hard to try to what? Make that even better next time. Your mom and I know there were times when we said, coming back to school, I can't wait to show the coach what I learned over the summer. Trying to make yourself better. Those are the valuable things. Individually. Remember now, you all are a we team, not a me team.